Hello, welcome to Her Majesty's Ship. Now, before I show you the gameplay, I just want to explain a few mechanics that will be very hard to understand if we are on the hurry. So you have a captain, officers, sailors and marines. If you get enough points, you can actually upgrade your rank, and if you get another rank, you can actually get a better ship. And by a better ship, I mean a bigger one. Get those hatches secured. So, across the ship, your sailors will have to perform various tasks, as you can see here, and you'll get various rewards or bonuses. This was a bonus to your morale. If your morale reaches zero, then you get demoted, and that means you can command less people, and your ship is not so impressive. But when you are on the sea, you have to train your officers, train your sailors, and of course train the marines. So for example, if you want to train them, you'll just have to be careful because they need a different rank. So one of them will be maximum rank and then the other one will be a rank lower. If they are higher rank, they perform their tasks better and faster. And yeah, this is also the officer's war room where they eat and do various things. And he's supposed to be the captain, right? So after that, you can train your sailors. But to train your sailors, you need an officer.
Yes, sir.
And some of the tasks will need an officer. For example, if someone is wounded, you need to send an officer to heal him. But if you are steering the ship, you can't go to heal your sailor. So you have to send an officer to do that if you are on the high seas. And preferably, see, this has a cooldown, same as this one. So you can't overtrain your soldiers or sailors very fast. And since I have the maximum number of marines, I can't train anymore. But this is where you repair your ship. This is all the cargo you are carrying, and if you want to jettison, you'll have to go and send someone over there. And you'll get various subquests. And this, as you can see, it will improve the experience of the officer, and it's kind of like an inspection.
Yes,
yeah. So if you want to have less cargo, you just have to toss it overboard. And now we're in the port, so you can buy more food.
Yes,
and you can also increase the morale of your little guys by just giving them more stuff to eat and to drink. But I won't do that because they are lazy.
Halve the rations, if you please.
They don't deserve it.
Yes, sir.
Now let me see what happens here. Yeah, that's okay.
Halve the rations, if you please.
Let's buy more gunpowder because if you want to fire a cannon, you'll need gunpowder. And two sailors and one gunpowder keg. So that's another different mechanic. And these are all missions where... Well, as you can see, this is also a notification, so just to read the flags. Was this one Martial Court? So we have to send someone to Martial Court. Okay, this will be a fun event. And then I'll actually show you. So this is more like a MOBA where you race against the AI players, or to actually human players if you want to play the multiplayer, to see who can reach the highest rank first. Admiral of the fleet.
The articles of war are very clear.
Okay. Trap him in irons.
We just send someone to the brig. So, if they are convicted, they'll be sent here. Eh, but you need one marine and one officer. Yeah, and this also can be used in the completion of events. So you don't have to hold him forever because you get one less sailor. And you need a lot of sailors for the virus tests and of course to fire the cannons and so on. But each of these stations has a very good purpose in my opinion. And you can also have a lot of events like scrub the deck, that's a good event too. Now let's see what they have to do. Listless, so we need an officer and a sailor, and the sailor will get some...
Will get
a lot of experience, and now you can see the ranks in here. Yeah, if the rank is higher, they'll be more efficient. But then again... You need a lot of sailors to do that, so let's say we want to recruit another sailor. Press ganging sailor requires an officer and two sailor. So let's try this, because we have enough sailors to recruit three sailors, if you understand the meaning of that. That means you basically force them to join you, so you don't pay the cost in gold. But let's recruit also one of them. So you're basically telling someone, hey, join our little ship or else we'll beat you up. Or you'll just make them lose at cards. And they, since they have no money to pay, they have to pay off their debt by serving on your ship. Okay, we're 12 out of 18, so let's get another mission. Now we can start another mission for the Admiralty. And I have lost, because I spent too much time wandering around. So yeah, this is a multiplayer game. Now as you can see, Spain beat me, but you can also beat them by just, you know, killing them and messing around with them. The multiplayer is pretty nice, but sadly, yeah, the game is very, very early, but if the multiplayer of this game picks up, it will be so fun. Nationality, I guess I'll go with Britain since they don't have my country here. This is, let's go for Captain difficulty. And now let me show you the game. I just wanted to explain some mechanics, and if you have any problems, just ask me.
Land ho! Captain on the bridge.
So this is how you start your game. You're basically in the port, but since we have no money, let's just accept the mission and go. Let's put all the sailors on the sails. I mean, the tutorial shows a lot of things, but some of the things are more, you know, in depth.
All aloft, sir. All aloft, sir. New course, sir.
Let's get some food from here. I think we just
land
have to...
Ready to load fresh
actually,
water, sir. Set new course.
Actually, I don't need the food. Because I'm already maxed out on food. See, this is the level 1 ship. You are basically a simple captain here. Maximum of two officers and 8 sailors, which is really bad. And you can't have marines at this rank. And only 15 cargo. That's pretty bad. As you can see, you don't have the station. Look at that. That's a, what is that? A whale or a shark? I don't know. It's a whale. And you're advancing on the map. And the first missions, well, at rank 1, your missions will basically go to the this part of the map and defend the ship. Which basically means go there and you'll get a reward. Intercept enemy ship. Oh, we have an event. We'll get a barrel of rum, but since our cargo is full, we won't get anything. But we'll get a little bit of experience, right? Or morale. As you can see, it drops pretty high if you are in the... Yeah, maybe I should have sent them to drink some rum before I did that event. Yeah, I didn't do that in the right order. Don't?
Rum stowed away, sir.
Well, I don't have a lot of crew with me, so I guess this will be a little hard of a fight.
We need to effect repairs, sir. Fire all guns! Incoming!
One and one. That means we're basically at a draw right now. But I lost a lot more of So now we just have to wait a little bit until we heal our ship. That means repair our ship and then... Heal our officer, because if we lose the officer, the game will become almost unwinnable. Okay, now we have the captain and the officers. They are repairing that, and all the sailors are basically manning the sails right now.
Ship's complement is restless, sir.
Go, go, go. Oh, we have to also clean the brig. Okay, let's clean the brig. But we don't have enough sailors to do all the tasks, so in the beginning it will be very, very hard for us to focus on one task.
Report to me, bosun.
Okay, you go there. Clean the brig. We don't have enough time to instruct the sailors or the officers, so we'll just have to make do.
Ship's complement is mutinous, sir. Brig secured, sir.
Oh, we have to. Oh, we're almost at mutiny because of the events. Okay, drink some rum very fast.
Ship's complement is mutinous, sir. Rum stowed away, sir. Good job, bosun.
But now, sadly, it's the night time, so in the night time, the sailors will not be active and they have to sleep. Okay, let's do that mission because we badly need a lot of morale. Well, that was a bad engagement. So yeah, you have to avoid fights early on because at rank 1 you'll be... Okay, they'll finish that before the combat starts.
Waiting orders, sir. We're low on gunpowder, sir. Sails furled, sir.
All hands on deck.
Okay, I don't think I had enough time to put more on the cannons. That was my mistake. Well, I guess we won that, and as you can see, we got some resources and some other stuff. Yeah, but sadly, we have to do our mission. Oh man, this is such a bad game right now, just because they just rushed me with that fight. We also have only 3 guns.
Mutinous, sir. Mess all cleaned up, sir.
Very well.
3 gun barrels. As you can see, this is not available because you need an officer in here.
Away, sir. Good job, bosun.
I guess we have no choice, but we have to give them more food. So yeah, this is the harder part since, you know, you can't really afford to do some mistakes like I did.
Yes, sir.
And also, let's train a sailor, because we're just partying right here in the middle of the ocean. Just a big party. They are also... Okay, now our morale is back to normal again. This is kind of like the harder difficulty. I'm not very experienced with the game, but I know how to play it. After that, go and train the officer, because he's definitely very slow and bad. So right now we're just holding a bit. Ah, don't worry, just train the officers and then we'll get the new mission. Let's just get the new mission immediately.
New orders from the Admiralty, sir. Awaiting orders, sir.
Also clean that.
Captain on the bridge.
And set course.
Have the men swab the decks.
Let's get the ship moving, men.
And let's get the ship moving, yeah. That's right, man.
Halve the rations, if you please.
Deck swabbed, sir. Order executed, sir.
Oh, we don't have enough food for that.
Very well, sir.
All aloft, sir.
And that whistle is all annoying, aloft, but hey, I guess it's what pirates need. Go already, go. Wow, that ship is very, very far, sadly for us. So yeah, that was a kind of like a big penalty we just received. And we only have one food left. After that, we'll start getting some penalties.
Ship's complement is restless, sir.
Okay, not again.
Land ho!
I don't think we can buy food from that port, because that's our enemy, I think. Or maybe we can. I don't know, but I'll just have to go and rush the mission. Also, don't forget, you'll get a lot of secondary missions. We have to escort that friendly. Oh, we'll get some food over there. Don't worry, guys.
Ship to larboard.
Run out the guns.
Is that a ship?
Is troubled, sir.
They don't want to fight with us. So you'll get some rank and some morale after this one. But if you fail that event, you'll actually lose morale, which is even worse.
Ship's complement is troubled, sir.
As I know, the sailors are very, very angry with me for some reason. Just because I lost a fight and we're out of food doesn't mean I'm a bad captain, right? And that's exactly what it means. Yeah, so I know what I did wrong there. No, just man all the cannons.
Clear for action, beat the quarters. Clear for action, beat the
quarters. As you can see, they will drop down from the sails and go to the cannons.
Repairs need attention, sir.
Yeah, they had zero combat stats.
Ship's complement is mutinous, sir.
So we should get a lot of good things. Oh, we lost... We lost a sailor?
Get those hatches secured.
Right away, sir.
Well, that was kind of bad then, because we only have 5 sailors left and no gunpowder and...
Secured, sir. When you're ready, sir.
I guess we'll be fine, don't worry.
Dark clouds off the larboard bow.
Shipwright, report to
yeah, we have to do that because we are low on morale again. Some of the things you'll just do because you're low on morale.
Dark clouds off the larboard bow.
And yeah, this is harder because in the beginning you only have a limited resource pool. So you have to choose your strategy careful, because we can move it on our own, don't worry.
To the sails, bosun.
Yes, sir. You heard the captain, lads.
All hands.
You can choose your own course, see?
Course,
so we're not forced to do a certain mission a certain way.
All aloft, sir.
So we can also go for that wreck over there. Wow, 2 storms. Yeah, definitely avoid the storms if you can. You can also go for that shipwreck over there or over there. And some of the fights over here. No, I can't do that court martial right now. What happens if I don't do it? Someone dies. Okay, I don't want someone to die.
Sails furled, sir.
Okay. Send the officers. Okay, come on, guys. We have to hurry. There is not enough discipline in here.
Yes, sir.
And you move very, very slow in the storm. And I think it also damages your ship a bit. Don't worry, we'll solve that with a bit of court martial.
The articles of war are very clear.
Clap him in irons.
Land ho!
Mutiny on your ship. We died. Okay, that was a bad start. Yeah, I explained the game, but I guess I didn't practice
land
enough.
Ho! Land ho! Captain on the bridge.
I guess this is a restart.
New orders from the Admiralty, sir.
Set new course.
Dark clouds off the larboard bow. Get the men aloft, bosun.
Yes, sir.
All hands to
okay,
make
let's let's leave this place. See, that's how hard it is sometimes.
New course, sir.
All aloft, sir. All aloft, sir.
I think we have to go over there. But new this time, course, let's sir. Skip the storms.
Set new course.
Yeah, now as you can see, this is your speed. If you, the two sails are up, that means you're at maximum speed. There seems to be a lot of food in the beginning. And yeah, this is your main competitor, Spain. And this can be a lot of more players. So this is the whole map, as you can see here. Now that I showed you how to die, let me show you how to play the game and actually win and be good at it. I think I'll go on for 10 more minutes, because I don't know if people got the right idea, but this game is genius. Something is happening.
Captain's round.
Yeah, clean the brig. Again, you have to do all the quests, otherwise they'll cripple you. We found something over there.
Secured, sir.
Or we didn't. Yeah, we did find the wreck.
Sight, sir. Spain is closer to victory, sir.
Land ho!
Winning the war, sir.
New course, sir.
That's a pirate ship. Let's avoid them.
New orders from the Admiralty, sir.
Set new course.
Yeah, let's set course for our next mission and let's see what we have to do here. Listless, okay.
Get the new recruits to the mess.
Sadly, we have to spend a lot of time just increasing our skills.
Ship to larboard.
Listless. That's a ship.
Land ho!
It shouldn't be a problem to us. Yeah, don't get any penalties from the subquests.
All cleaned up, sir.
Very well.
Land ho!
Again, let's see what we're dealing with. Okay, Spain is nice and clear over there. We can go and mess up their strategy. Okay, let's go and mess up their strategy first, because we have enough gunpowder to actually hurt them. And they can get away because they're right near the storm. Let's see, any more secondary missions for me? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Man of war to larboard. Dark clouds off the larboard bow.
Galley cleaned up, sir.
Order executed, sir.
Okay, the galley is cleaned up.
Storm directly ahead.
Don't worry. We are not looking for the storms.
Sails furled, sir.
Okay, Elme, everyone man the cannons and destroy our competition.
We're low on gunpowder, sir.
So it's 3 versus 3. Okay, this should be fun. Well, I guess we won, but we got 2 wounded people.
Get him to the sick bay.
Oh, we have to heal them very fast. Yeah, so your main competition, well, you can do it like that as well.
Get those hatches secured.
Yes, sir.
Secure the hatches, heal the men.
Sick bay ready, sir. Captain on the bridge. Hatches secured, sir. Awaiting orders, sir.
Hatches secured.
We have no gunpowder, sir.
Oh, and this is the last of our gunpowder.
We need to effect repairs, sir.
Fire all guns!
Yeah, they'll do more damage to us, but as you can see, they only have 39 health left, but we have 80. Okay, we survived that as well.
New course, sir.
Let's go and complete our mission. Sadly, we don't have any way to hurt them or actually kill them right now, because we're out of gunpowder.
Get him to the sick bay.
Sailor,
yes, sir.
Get this my. If you don't have enough sick beds, they'll actually die if they get wounded. So yeah, you may want to prioritize that. Now, as you can see, their morale is pretty good because we won a lot of fights.
Vittles critical, sir. Sick bay ready, sir.
Good job.
Okay, we're out of food, but fortunately for us, we found some murek. And they'll just go and get us the food we need, and then we can safely be on our way. Haha. Take that.
Longbow stowed, sir. Keep it up, lads.
Okay, this is actually going pretty well.
Aye, aye, sir.
Okay, maximum speed.
New course, sir.
And this is on a timer. If you miss it, oh.
All aloft, sir. All aloft, sir.
Well, I only have 5 sailors left, and I can. Well, that's bad. Okay, let's train the sailor that is actually free. Clean the bill. Well, I can actually skip this one because I don't want. I mean, I don't really need the experience from that. But if you don't clean it, you'll get damage to your ship.
sir.
Okay. Stay on our mission.
Fashion, sir.
Good job, bosun. Set new course.
Well, I need two sailors for that, and I only have one available. Actually, one is alive, to be more precise. And I don't have enough experience to level up, so yeah. This is kind of a hard game if you play it on the normal difficulty. Again, I just lost a lot because I wanted to mess up Spain. And they are one rank above us, of course.
Well done, sir.
Of course they are. Okay, let's go back to our home port. And during the meantime... No, we can't make any repairs to our ship. Actually, we can. Guys, let's repair the ship a bit. It looks very bad. Come on, faster, faster.
Commence repairs, shipwright.
So yeah, right now we have one free sailor and one free officer. Yeah. Go back. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh. Clean the bill.
Have the men swab the decks.
Swab the decks. Let's repair the ship because this is kind of like emergency repairs right now. By the way, we also have to go in port because if we are in port, we don't lose any more morale. Okay. Oh, already in the port, man.
At once, sir.
Court martial convened.
Port Marshal. So in port you don't lose morale, which is amazing. Okay, let's see. We have done basically everything we can.
The articles of war are very clear.
Let's have one officer train a sailor, and with the other, with the captain, let's actually recruit more sailors.
Longboat, bear off.
Yeah, this will be very hard.
Ship shape in Bristol fashion, sir.
Good job,
Bruce. Oh, go and free that guy. I forgot about him. Sorry about that. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
New crew aboard, sir.
And I think this is the way. If you capture them, you can actually go and make them sailors on your ship.
Not happy with that, first mate.
Aye, aye, sir.
Shipwright, report to me.
Now let me see. Everything I want is, of course, gunpowder.
Purchases concluded, sir.
And this will give us some, well, some morale. The morale we needed before we can set sail. And we have 8 out of 8 sailors, and 6 of them are free. Okay, let's go.
Repairs completed, sir.
As you can see, that shows that our rancor is lowered. This is just too much fun. Okay, I'll just play until I get the new rank and I can upgrade the ship, and then I'll show you. Well, this is one of those rare games that I'm actually having a lot of fun with. You can just do it like that.
Yes, sir. You heard the captain, lads.
Again, some of the events are really hard on your crew, so make sure you do all of them. As you can see, both our officers are very busy, and after that, we'll just have to train more of our sailors.
Excellent job. All done, sir.
Report for training.
Right away, sir.
Yeah, report for training. You slabs. And as you can see, they are a bit ahead of us, and now they are full force. Yeah, they have full health. Looks like our little tactic paid off, but sadly, it was not enough. And later on in the game, you can actually control more ships, and that is another interesting mechanic. What is this? This is the queen ship or something? Huh. Not really sure about all the icons. As you can see, the pirates are also fighting there on their own.
Objective in sight, sir.
Man overboard, oh, quickly go and get him back.
Great job, sir.
Dark clouds off the larboard bow.
New orders from the Admiral.
Okay, let's go and escort another friendly merchant. So in the beginning, I really suggest you only do the missions. Forget about everything else. Don't try and kill the Spanish. Just focus on the mission at hand.
Longboat stowed, sir. Good job, bosun.
Watch also the icons, because if that icon is there, that means someone is in danger and someone is hurt. So go and heal them.
Get him to the sick bay.
Very well, sir.
So that cuts your training time by a lot of minutes, I think. So if we had another officer...
Ship to larboard!
Sick bay ready, sir. Good job, bosun.
Who are these guys, by the way? Oh, they are pirates.
Beat the quarters.
And they...
We're low on gunpowder, sir.
Actually, don't. I only need one gun.
Fire all guns!
Oh, that was bad. I fired all of my guns. I think I could have just used one gun and killed them. Okay, wait.
Get him to the sick bay.
At once, sir.
We actually lost a sailor because he was wounded and we didn't have anyone else.
We're low on gunpowder, sir.
Okay, just heal him.
Fire all guns!
Sick bay ready, sir.
I don't want to lose my officer. That would be a big problem.
Get him to the sick bay.
Yes, okay. Okay, but the good news is that we have some gunpowder back.
Commence punishment.
At once, sir.
Punish someone. Punish them very hard.
Sick bay ready, sir.
Okay, we have to stand here a bit because we have to heal our ship and beat our men, and then we have to heal them.
The articles of war are very clear.
Get him to the sick bay.
Yeah, that's the game. That's how the game goes. Sometimes you have to punish them, sometimes you have to reward them. And because we're doing an event, that doesn't actually heal our ship, so we have to wait until the event is over, get the reward, and then put them to work again.
Repair is completed, sir.
Although we can also change the sailor, we can also do that.
Yes, sir.
Commence repairs, shipwright. Let's get the ship moving, men.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, get the ship moving, man.
Set new course. All aloft, sir.
We have enough sailors to make a lot of options. To do a lot of options.
All aloft,
sir. As you can see, they are quite experienced right now, so they'll do their tasks a little faster. Oh, we get some free rum by doing that. Okay, send them.
Objective in sight, sir.
Oh, we have to wait until this is done.
Longboat crew away.
Sadly, this is not optimized enough, I feel.
Job well done, sir. New orders from the Admiralty, sir.
Set new course.
Okay, let's do another mission and after that they'll upgrade our ship. And as you can see, this mission was done. Why not? Let's send them for a little bit of drinking to improve our morale because we are full. And you can't sell extra resources, you just have to destroy them, so why not? Give them some extra drinking.
Good job, bosun.
Shipwright, report to me.
Don't forget. Yeah, I totally lost sight of what I'm doing and then I have to fight this big monstrosity over here. They actually have some... They have some reinforcements on their way, so I'll just have to exit this area very fast after this. Yeah, we're rivals, of course we are.
Raise sheets and topsail.
At once, sir.
New course, sir.
All aloft, sir. All aloft, sir.
Looks like they just wanted to mess a bit with me. Not a lot. Okay.
Shipwright, report to me. Run out the
guns. Yeah, do the gun drills. Otherwise, again, some of the punishments can be really rough on your men. Besides, you always want to gain more experience for your sailors, your officers, and of course, get more resources.
Repair is completed, sir.
Repair is completed. Well, that is going very well. Let's also train another sailor because we have the time and resources available. And after this, we'll only get into submissions, which will actually make us fight. But yeah, the mechanics are pretty good in the game. Now we're the same rank as Spain.
New orders from the Admiralty, sir.
Sorry about that.
New course, sir.
Okay, now this is where the interesting part comes into play. Now we have a little bit of money, we have plenty of food.
New course, sir.
Actually, let's gather the bananas. People like bananas, especially in the pirates. In the pirate communities, right?
New course, sir.
But this game is pretty intense if you look at this like the.
New course, sir.
Yeah, I have to do it like this.
Ready to load fresh water, sir.
Longboat crew away.
Picking bananas. That's so funny. I don't know what that means.
Restless, sir.
You mean my morale is low? Well, I guess I can make some extra room for them. Okay, let's feed them better. Because if we feed them better,
order
they'll...
executed, sir.
Oh, that had a success rate on it?
Sails furled, sir.
Come on already, guys. We need all of you.
Pipe for rations.
Very well, sir.
New course, sir.
Well, while they'll feast, I'll just have to send my course.
New
go.
Course, sir.
Galley cleaned up, sir.
Game
when
saved.
You're ready, sir.
Get the men aloft, bosun.
So we can actually get more food from the bananas. But why is my ship not moving?
All aloft, sir.
Ship's complement is restless, sir.
I don't remember having my anchor dropped.
That's just not good enough.
That'll have a negative effect on the crew, sir.
Set new course. Set new course.
What's wrong? What am I doing wrong here? Because something is not working. I mean, I can't move. Has it something to do with the ship?
Spain is closer to victory, sir. When you're ready, sir.
Oh, I think they haven't finished loading it.
New course, sir.
I think no, it's bugged. It's just bugged. Okay, we figured the mystery. Let's just save the game, maybe it will...
Game saved.
Yeah, maybe it will work after we reload our game. Oh, so the tutorial didn't trigger, so that is what happened. Okay.
Ship's complement is troubled,
sir.
Sails furled, sir.
Well, I guess the game bug, but now you know what to do. So when you go to the port, it will actually be, your ship will be upgraded. Hey, I think I'll play more of the game, even though there are some bugs. I really enjoy it. Longboat is in use, yeah. Yeah, the game is definitely bug. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.